Good morning, kings and queens. Welcome to your Monday edition of Mornings with King Dave. And I hope you guys all had a wonderful and memorable weekend. And I did, which you guys will see. I'm actually going to make a video of my weekend, a vlog per se. I'm going to try and practice for my upcoming trip, because me and Colleen want to vlog the whole trip from day 1 to day 19, or not 19, to day 12. So guys, today on a Monday, I wanted to bring up the past, present, future, and the importance and, you know, the how you should live your life in the past or in the present and in the future. First of all, it is horrible if you live your life in the past. If you base all of your decisions on your past, if you constantly bring up the past, it's a horrible way to live. See, the past is the past. The past is done. The past cannot be changed. The past has minimal impact on your future. It's brought you to the present, but it has no impact on the future. See, what you do in the present is what's going to impact your future. So you can look back at the past. You can look at the past and say, this is the lesson I learned, or these are the memories I have, good or bad. But if you make your choices in your present situation based on past memories or past decisions, and you continue on that path, your future is going to be no different than your past. But if you use your present situation and you use the lessons that you learned from your past to in turn have input and have what's the word I'm looking for here? I can't really think of the word I'm looking for, but if your past lessons influence your decisions of your present, and you use them to change, then your future will be completely different. But for those of you that live in the past, it's time to start moving into the present and then moving into the future. See, when you look at your life on a day-to-day basis, if you say to yourself, am I constantly bringing up the past? Am I using it towards the relationships that I have? Am I using it towards decisions that I make in my life? And if you realize that everything you're doing is the same stuff that you're doing in the past, and you just keep bringing up past things to people who are trying to make their lives better, see, it's the worst thing you can do. If you have a friend or you have a family member that is trying to make their life better, and this may even happen to you when you're trying to make your life better, you will have people that will come to you and say, you know, you're just doing everything you used to do in the past. Or, you know, so if you're trying to make yourself better and you have nobody, and that person continually brings you down because of how you had acted in the past and can't see that you're moving forward, then that's a person you probably should consider cutting out of your life, because they are obviously living in the past. They are not focused on where you can go and what you're trying to do with your life. If they're not trying to help you, and they're just trying to bring you down, then, you know, the importance of cutting people out of your life is also an important thing to do when you're in your present. Now, it's a lot harder to do when it's family members, I understand that. But guys, I hope you see where I'm trying to talk about, because if your past, your past is your past. It's memories. It cannot be changed. However, your present can be influenced by your past if you use your lessons that you've learned wisely. And then your present influences your future. So that's how past, present, and future affects your lives, and how you should be focused on it when you're living your life day to day. So I hope you guys have a wonderful day. The question of the day today is, what are your guys' summer vacations? As you know, me and Colleen are going on a 12 to 13 day across the country road trip, and we're going to be, you know, doing a bunch of vlogs and things like that throughout the day for you guys and for everybody to see, because we think it'll be fun for those of you that can't have the time to drive across the country to join us along the country. And I'm sure I'll be doing a few contests along the way. And then we'll be stopping in Vegas and having a birthday party out there, which you guys saw the invitation to. So And then from there, we'll be back home, and then I'm sure I'm going to do one more vacation with the kiddos over the summer. So tell me, what is your favorite, or what do you have planned for this summer for your guys' vacations? Put them down below in the comments, or on, if you're on YouTube, put them in the comments below as well. But guys, I hope you have a memorable week. Again, it's Monday. It's the start of a work week for most of you. Some of you are, you know, you have the weird work weeks. But if it's a Monday, remember, don't slack off because it's Monday. Don't have the Monday blues. Get ahead. So thank you all for watching. I really appreciate those of you that watch the videos. And I really hope that I'm helping at least one person, because that's why I'm doing it. I'm helping. If I can help one person, then that is the reason why I enjoy doing these videos. So, guys, I hope you have a great week. And we will talk to you guys tomorrow morning. All right. Thank you, guys. Have a good one. Bye-bye.